Everybody, it is the Yankee Fan, and welcome back to my videos. I am proud to say that I have completely fixed, I think, my Sony Vegas program. All I did was just reset all of my settings in it, because I guess I was fooling around with it, trying to get the best quality possible for you guys. And I guess I got a little carried away and made everything choppy. If you saw the other video, then you'll know what I'm talking about. If not, you might want to check that out. My audio was a little choppy, and then whenever the audio wasn't choppy, it would make the video choppy, and it was just very painful to watch the videos, and I just gave up for a couple of weeks. I think 3 weeks, that is, something like that. But anyway, I'm proud to say that I'm back, and this gameplay that you are watching right now is a Moab gameplay on the map Outpost, and I'm not going to talk about this gameplay the whole time. I'm just going to give you a little brief little thing of what it's about. I'm using the Scar L, the first mob I got with this gun. I decided to put it on for a day, and I got a gold in one day, and I also got a Moab with it, so I was proud about that. You'll see in this gameplay twice, I came very close to dying, but I didn't, so that's whatever. So anyway, back to my quality of the gameplays. Just want to say, I hope that the quality is much better. From what I'm looking at when I'm editing this right now, it looks that like the quality is much, much better. Looks like it's not choppy. And I'm just hoping it works out. So I just wanted to give you guys a little rundown of what has been happening since. Baseball season is over for me now. I ended the season very well. So now I'm going to be more focused on school just for the next week, because school will be out in about a week from now. I just have testing now, which is going to absolutely suck balls, because I've been studying my butt off for a while, and it's just not been working out. And see right there, how lucky was that? One more bullet, I would have died. I was reloading, had nothing to do, so I jumped up in the air and knifed him. Just got lucky there. Anyway, back to what I'm talking about. Crap. That sucks. I forgot what I was talking about. On to the next thing. I was talking about the test, but whatever. I'm thinking about making a new channel, and the reason why is because I don't think anybody would really want to subscribe to me on YouTube. I'm not saying that's the reason why I don't have a lot of subscribers. It's because of my username, the Yankee Fan, kind of sounds a little dumb, and I guess, yeah, that's dumb. I've just had that name for a while now, because I've been playing Xbox, I think, since, like, World at War. I didn't play World at War, but I've had an Xbox since then. But that's just saying how long I've had it, and just stuff like that. So hopefully that I might be making a new account, so look out for that. I will be making a video of that if I end up doing that. I'm just trying to think of some good names to come up with. I'm thinking something for my name and last name, something like that. So maybe like a J, because my name starts with a J, or maybe like an N, because my last name's an N. I'm thinking about it. We'll see what we got, and we'll see. So what I'm going to be hoping to do over the summer is move into a new room, like an office type thing. That sounds legit, doesn't it? If I get into that, then I will be hopefully making daily videos if I can. And I'll be making a lot of live commentaries. So if I get into that room, hopefully I'll be able to do that. And I will be having so much more time to make videos now. I'm going to focus, number one, on my work, because I got a job at a camp. And number two, I will be focusing on making videos for you guys. That's what's important. See right there is the Moab. I pick it up. That is my 27th Moab. And I am just on a roll. I'm just kidding. But anyway. What was I talking about? God damn it. Why do I keep doing that? Anyway, this gameplay is coming to an end. So if you guys enjoyed this, please leave a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to me, because again, I'll be making so many more videos coming up soon. Oh, and one more thing. You see right there where I said I was leveled up. That was when I was 12th prestige, and now I am 13th prestige, like 20-something. Like, I'm in the low 20s. So look out for that. I might be making a Road to Commander sometime soon. The gameplay is coming to an end, and I will see you guys later. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.